Psalms 116 to
of death surrounded me, and the pangs of Sheol fled hold of me. I found trouble and sorrow. Then I could call upon the name of the Lord, because of Sheol. My soul. Gracious is the Lord and righteous. Yes, you God, our God is merciful. The Lord preserves the simple. Turn to your rest, O my soul, for the Lord has dealt bountifully with you. For you have delivered my soul from death, my eyes from tears, and my feet from falling. Servant, you have loosed my bonds. I will offer to you the sacrifice of thanksgiving, and will call upon the name of the Lord. I will pay my vows to the Lord in the presence of all his people, in the courts of the Lord's house, in the midst of you, O Jerusalem. Praise the Lord. His mercy, kindness, his grace. let his people all say, His mercy endures forever. Let the house of Aaron now say, His mercy endures forever. Let those who fear the Lord now say, His mercy endures forever. Answered me and set me in a broad place. The Lord is on my side, I will not fear. What can man do to me? The Lord is for me among those who help me. Therefore I shall see my desire on those who hate me. It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man. It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in princes. All nations surrounded me, but in the name of the Lord. I will destroy them. They surrounded me, yes, they surrounded me, but in the name of the Lord I will destroy them. David wrote on Psalms. They surrounded me like bees. They were quenched like a fire of thorns, for in the name of the Lord I will destroy them. Wrote David. He pushed me violently that I might fall. Let the Lord help me, Lord my strength and song, and he has become my salvation. The voice of rejoicing and salvation is in the tents of the righteous. The right hand of the Lord does valiantly. The right of the Lord is exalted. The right hand of the Lord does valiantly. I shall not die but live and declare the words of the Lord. The Lord has just me severely, but he has not given me over to death. Open to me the gates of righteousness. I will go through them, and I will praise the Lord. This is the gate of the Lord through which the righteous shall enter. I will praise you, for you have answered me, and have become my salvation. The stone which the builders rejected has become the chief cornerstone. This was the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. This is the day of the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Save now, I pray, O Lord. Lord, I pray that prosperity blesses he who comes in the name of the Lord, who will bless you from the house of the Lord. Bless the Lord. Let me ask you his life being the sacrifice of the course and forms of the altar. You are my God, I will praise you. You are my God, I will exalt you. I will give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy is just. Amen. So shall I meditate on your wonderful words. My soul watch from heavens, strengthening, according to your word. In your home, the I am, and greatly your love blesses me. I have chosen the word. The churches I have heard before. Into your destiny, I will run the course of your commandments, for you shall.